Eu ouvi isso, é isso que também essa dava. Depois tirou para o quarto da. Claro, vamos esperar que as campanhas tenham uma mosquita. É um fechado. So the two left today, those most important things. So we're going to have Kirtana. Kirtana is not a performance, it's a yajna. Kirtaya dhayato Vishnu. Tretayam yajato mafehi. Vaparya parchabhyayam. Kalautat hai Kirtana. Srimad Bhagavatam says there are several yajnas meant for several yugas. This yuga, the only process that works is Kirtana yajna. And the mood with which we perform Kirtan Yajna, Sachinandana Swami was saying the tape today, I was listening to him, that, like Prabhupada said, but he added something very special to what Prabhupada said. Prabhupada said Kirtan should be sung like a child crying out for the mother. And then Sachinandana Swami added to that Prabhupada's word by saying, because the mother knows what the child wants. Therefore, Krishna knows what we want if we sincerely seek. So, let's open our heart to Krishna in the form of Kirtana. Forget everything else, forgetting everything else. And our motto should be Kirtan forever.
Rana was talking to me this morning, and she said that the secretary of Sachinandana Swami requested devotees all around the world to do some Sankirtan Yajna dedicated to recover, partial recovery of Sachinandana Swami. And she also said that the request to everybody who made the yajnas to take the names and to take some pictures so they can present later to Sachinandana Swami. So I think it would be nice to have someone here to take some pictures, and we can also put our names so the Phoenix Yatra can be shown to Sachinandana Swami.
Okay. So today's Kirtan, the tune is also, I heard Sachinandana Swami perform quite a few years ago. So their tune. So this kirtan is dedicated to Sachinandana Swami and his help to serve so many wonderful devotees. We met Sachinandana Swami when in 1997 in five in Zurich. And for whatever reason, he just looks exactly like that today, because he's got such a simple, straight, pure heart for love of Krishna and Prabhupada.
Before I forget to ask the devotees, if anybody here knows anybody who does Bharatanatyam dance and they'd like to come and stay in Sidhama and do dance for our Janmashtami festival?
I can ask. I can check with her. I have a very close friend.
One person, two people, 10 people, one is fine.
Okay.
It could be a little kid, it could be an old lady.
Okay, I'll ask.
Okay. Yeah, we'd love to, after the kirtan, before the prasadam, we'll have announcements and we'll also have some love and gift sharing. So we have some time to discuss that as well, and again, Om Vishnu Padaya Krishna Preshthaya Gopale Srimate Bhakti Vedanta Swami Tinamine Namaste Saraswati Deve Gopavani Pacharini Nirvishesha Shunyavadi Kaschid Jyotishasana.